What's up, guy? Got a video for you today. It's a different kind of workout. It's real quick. It's real fast-paced. It's basically for if you can't make it to the gym one day or something, just go out in your backyard and do this. It's a full-body workout. As you can see, I got note cards with numbers written on them. I got 25 note cards. The numbers range from 10 to 60. So, like I said, it's a full-body workout. I'll start off with upper body, you can do pull-ups, push-ups, whatever. Lower body, you can do body weight squats. None of this involves weight, so body weight squats. And I'll show you some other ones you can do. Plus, you're going to do abs too, so throw that in the mix. But I'll show you. I'm going to go through all 25 cards. And then at the end, I'll show you. I'm not going to video all 25 cards, so it'll take forever. But then at the end, I'll show you some extra exercises you can do. So, like I said, you got 25 cards, all numbers on there. So, mix them up. So I can't see what I'm taking. And I did hurt my arm today working out, so kind of slow. All right. First one is 32, good number to start off. Sometimes it's better to get the higher numbers out first. But so I'm just gonna do 32 push-ups. Just basic. Alright, 32. Next card is 42. What the hell? This time I'm gonna do 42 bodyweight squats. Low numbers, they'd be nice. Alright. Next card is, Jesus, 43. I didn't mix these up too well. So, let me grab a towel because I do not want to let them dry. All right, just gonna do 43 basic crunches. Knees up, and don't put your hands behind your head and raunch on your neck. It's no good for you. Just keep them right here the whole time. So 43. And now we're back up the upper body. 44. Alright. I was going to do some handstand push-ups for you, but I ain't doing 44 of them. So, just go back to, this time we'll do wide push-ups. Up on the width of our chest. All 53. And just to show you I'm not cheating, there's all the numbers that I've done. Alright. Now we got 53. I just want to do some walking lunges. So this is how it'll work. Go down. Right there's one. Bring that. Also, when you come down and lunge, bring the other leg up like that. Really explode that leg up.
No, I didn't.
Alright, now we're back to abs. 56. I mean, I'll have to work out tomorrow. I'm just kidding. Don't take any days off. I mean, was it 56?
Yep.
I'm gonna do some hanging leg raises. Really focus on the bottom of your abdominals. And make sure when you're doing them, you're bringing your knees all the way up like that. None of this shit right here that does nothing. I won't lie, I did have to take a little break on that one, which is fine. Just don't take a real, real long break. Give yourself maybe 10 seconds and hit it again. If you gotta take 5 or 6 breaks, that's fine. But just try not to go over 10 seconds. I'm gonna get a low number and do some handstand push-ups for you. There's 10, that'll work. And yes, I do bounce my feet on a wall because I'm not some kind of gymnast that can stand up in the air like that. I can do more than 10. I got a lot more cards to get. Nice hot West Virginia day. For once it's not raining. All right, this time we're gonna do 30. Let me see here. I'm gonna do 30 box jumps. It's not very high, but it's something. It's all we got, so it's actually sturdy. You can jump higher, jump as high as you can, just come down on it. Just don't jump over it. A little slick, and the wet shoes and plastic don't mix. I swear I put some numbers in the teens in here. I'm just gonna do mountain climbers 48 seconds. It's a good bit, so. Really bring that knee up. Little 10 second break. Out of breath. Ah, 14. Just gonna do a diamond shape push up. Really work them triceps, the inner part of your chest. Make sure on these you extend all the way. Get that good flex in the back of your tricep. Do 16 V sit-ups. Might be another name for them, I don't know. Anyway, start like this. And you go out like that. Kind of keep your body in a V, in a way. Man, last time I did this, this was a lot easier. Must be getting out of shape or something. That or where I worked out this morning. But that's how you better yourself. Let's see what we got. We've done 13 exercises so far. It's been pretty much nonstop. Well, actually, it has been nonstop except for me stopping and talking a little bit. I've done 18.
Yeah, you're on 18.
We'll just do, this is kind of an ab workout too, but just do some high knees. Just do it for 18 seconds. It's kind of hard to count them out. Works your legs a little bit, but it's more or less just cardio. Do 20 pull-ups. Arm's still a little bit tender from this morning. All right. Finished up the cards. I'm pretty beat, not gonna lie. But now that I'm done with all the cards, I'm just gonna show you some workouts that you can do in place of some of the stuff I did. And I'll show you some of the stuff I did that you missed. Ain't no point in videoing all that, that'll take all day. But I'll show you some of the things that you did miss. Some things you can throw in as well. So I'm just gonna go. It's gonna be nonstop. I'm not gonna talk or nothing. So it'll be upper, lower, and then abs. Upper, lower, abs. I'll show you some few things that you didn't do. Thank you. Well, that's all she wrote. Here's the damage we done. As you can see by me, I'm drenched. So it's definitely a good workout. It's not just because it's hot. But if you're short on time, or you have, you know, if you have like, I don't know, you have to go to work or something. If you're a model, you gotta go to a photo shoot, something like that. And or if you have an audition or something, come out here, bust this out a little bit. Everyone wants to go to a photo shoot or an audition all pump and jacked, you know. But like I said, if you're running short on time, you have to get somewhere, come out here and bust this out. It literally takes a half hour to 45 minutes, depending on how fast you can go. Plus, you ain't gotta, you know, take time to drive to the gym, come home, do whatever. So just come out here, bust this out. It's real simple. Get 25 cards. Right, you don't have to do 10 to 60 like I did, because as you can see, I hit all the big numbers at once. But like I said, sometimes that's the best thing to do. But it's real simple. Like I said, just write numbers on there. If you're a beginner, you can go anywhere from 5 to, or 1 to 25. It don't matter, you know. But all that matters is you're out here working, getting better. So hope you enjoyed it. Got more coming to you. It's fun.